So this is the ink machine, huh? Wonder how you turn it on. All right, how do I get this to work? Who put this here? Oh my God. Joey, what were you doing? Here's my old desk. I wasted so much time in this chair. Okay, that's all of them. Just need to get the ink flowing somehow. Should be a switch around here somewhere. Then I can start up the main power.
At this point, I don't get what Joey's plan is for this company. The animations sure aren't being finished on time anymore, and I simply don't see why we need this machine. It's noisy, it's messy, and who needs that much ink anyway? Also, get this. Joey had each one of us donate something from our workstation. We put them on these little pedestals in the break room to help appease the gods, Joey said. Keep things going. I think he's lost his mind, but hey, he writes the checks. But I tell you what, if one more of these pipes bursts, I'm out of here.